Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
Plays that along the ground. Off the mark. That one will settle her nerves. Perfect technique and placement. Yep. That's four. Nice shot.
End of the over, 9 runs coming from it.
Yep, catch it. Right out of the middle. Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yeah, catch it!
Plays it nicely along the ground. Well, she has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end. And that's four.
good shot. A very cheap wicket here.
Villani has their first ball to face here. Ends the over. Harrington, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep.
The bowler won't like that at all. They take a single.
Waiting.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yep.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
It's in the air.
Not able to connect there.
Along the ground. End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side.
Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
Jones, the opening bowler.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
No shot offered.
Super shot that.
Yes.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Too expensive in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
That's hit her on the pads. The umpire, not interested. She makes the signal to review. There's only one. The captain must be confident they can get this one overturned.
Very close, but that stays with the umpire's call. And the decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yes, catch it.
That's made it 6 runs. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Ingram is getting ready to face the next ball.
Yeah.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Gordon, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Yeah.
And that's four.
The left arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
And a single taken. She was playing all around that. What a delivery.
Harrington is the new batsman.
Yeah, catch.
This is high in the air.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Yes.
After getting that much bounce, rewarded with having to bowl another ball. Too bad from either side there. Gunn, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Scores level. One to win it. They'll probably run if they get bat on this one.